pass.
Thank you.
How long have you been on spirits?
2 weeks now.
Okay. You like it?
Yeah, it did really well last time.
Good. That's certainly a deck that can really get on top of a deck and just stay on top real well.
Planeswalkers, I'd have to say, are the worst thing against, or the best thing against this deck.
Yeah, well, in general, though, you know what I mean? I mean, that's like saying, like, Reflector Mage is good against you. You know what I mean? Well, it's good against every deck that has creatures, you know what I mean? Planeswalkers are just, you know, for the most part, it's just a lot of card advantage. And Standard's built on it.
Seems a little bit hard to deal with this deck.
It can be, yeah. If you don't have, like, a couple of dudes on board, it can be, for sure.
Six. Go to one.
Oh, pass. Oh, so I even did the last of this turn, but I guess that was my mistake.
Hey, Nick.
Yeah, go to the next one. I'll be on the play. Tarmogoyf's usually like a 4 or 5.
Yeah, but I mean like in this format, it might as well be Tarmogoyf. Because they reach the magic number.
Right.
Also playing like 8 speed low across the board, 12 speed is pretty good too.
What's that?
I play 4 Galblast, and that turns out to be pretty good too.
Draconic Roar is still really good. Like, it pressures real well. Between Draconic Roar and Thunderbreak region, like, it's a lot of inherent damage that people can take. But just instant speed for 3 is really good stuff. In a format where, you know, we really haven't had decent removal in Standard for like 1.5 years now. So pretty much since like Return to Ravnica rotated, that was the last time we had like consistently good removal. So
turns out that's pretty fine still.
You go to 6.
I'll try this.
Attack. Pass. Game two. I guess that means we had like one real game.
It's the only four spells I drew. Almost half my lands.
It's magic though. As soon as you're at peace with variance, it's very it's much more enjoyable. This is what I did. pretty obvious.
Just did a bunch of counter spells. That's all I did. And a few other creatures.
Right. How many lands are you playing in there?
24.
Seems fair. Or at least I would say it doesn't seem out of line.
Stupid scions are protecting me from Liliana.
Did you have it?
No.
Actual stone rain?
Stone rain.
What are you doing?
This is the situation. This is why.